You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant white.
Wrong! That's what I'm looking for!
Hope you're gonna pay this time, Trevor.
You hope what?
Forget it. Just don't break anything or hurt me.
The cheek of it. Maybe I'll pay, maybe I won't. We're two local businesses supporting each other, Melvin. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, fella! You wanna discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us.
Start writing those names on tombstones, cause I'm on the way to your lab and we're gonna see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done! They're dead, all of them, inbred hillbilly twats. Brothers, you got, you inbred freaks. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse. I'm coming for you. I'm gonna kill you! Disrespectful pricks!
In the plane, we're gonna put you in a helicopter for this lesson. There are a few more controls than the stunt plane, but it's a little more forgiving. Try to finish the obstacle course without bursting into a ball of fire. And sign the waiver. Let's go on a short tour of the city, and we'll see how well you handle the chopper. Follow the marked course, and remember, I'm looking for maneuverability, but also speed. You're looking great out there! Lesson, but with a real emphasis on speed this time. Finish the obstacle course around the city before the timer runs out, and try not to crash. At the end of the course, you'll be required to safely land your helicopter. Remember, this course is all about speed. To maximize acceleration, keep the nose of the helicopter tipped. Just bear in mind that you're also losing altitude when the nose is pointed down. Good work so far. Keep her at full speed. You are blazing now! looking solid! Now you're gonna learn how to jump out of one. Aim for the landing target and pull your chute when you get close to the ground. The parachute is difficult to control, so slow your approach and give yourself extra time to correct. Hope you aren't afraid of heights. better be pleased with that. That was pretty close. Hope you aren't afraid of heights. Aim for the target and deploy your parachute when you start getting close to the ground. That was pretty close. This lesson will involve skydiving onto a moving target, so I hope you brought a change of underwear. The target will be circling around the runway, so watch it carefully. And pay attention to the route. It may take several tries, but once you get this down, you'll be terrorizing drivers all over Los Santos. The drop zone is on the back of a moving truck, so take your time maneuvering with your parachute. It's better to pull your chute early than late. It will give you more time to track the target and try to match its speed. Your final lesson is going to combine extremely dangerous stunts with highly populated city areas in an assault course that will put everything you've learned during your time at flight school to the test. For your sake, I hope you've been practicing knifing and flying upside down. I want you to take your very best shot at this obstacle course. There are going to be special gates that will require you to fly upside down or knife through them. It's solid! You made that look easy! Brings a tear to my eye to see how far you've come. Hope you aren't afraid of heights. With that. That was pretty close. Hope you aren't afraid of heights. Be pleased with that. That was pretty close. Hope you aren't afraid of heights. You made it in one piece! Not bad! Hope you aren't afraid of heights! better be pleased with that. That was pretty close. Hope you aren't afraid of heights. Aim for the target and deploy your parachute when you start getting close to the ground. That was pretty close. Hope you aren't afraid of heights. That was pretty close.